Yeah. Round zero. Finally back. 2012, baby. Alright. Yo. Resurrected back from the grave, triggering this key to save others from this shockwave of mainstream bullshit. The air's about to get thick as the bomb goes tickety tick. I'ma rip these cats to pieces and throw them in the trash bin. Make sure you grab more napkins for this vomiting him. Straight a written for scratch while I attack and snatch. Mike's like my big brother Mike, psych bitches talk no shit. It's fucking annoying, like mosquitoes biting your ass. So let me bring it right back, resurrect every aspect that was left behind. Don't care if I get signed or not, not gonna stop this verbal annihilation. Or is it cause I'm Asian that fills you with doubt? Know what the fuck I'm about to relinquish with three wishes, being to distinguish how these rappers are so delicious, eating fabulous dishes to satisfy me as an artist. I've been starving for ages, now it's time to break necks, like demolishing toothpicks, puking all over reckless. Force becoming so relentless that I'm losing control, feeling a bit more sick, I should take some more Tylenol. And shit, I fell in a hole after trying to reach this goal, so I'ma climb back up and switch my game up a little, like making it rain Skittles, food taste the rainbow. These words will break your bones and make you have arthritis, inevitably stuck in your mind like a mental virus, making your eardrums think twice about eating this rice. After that I'll recite this like a holy preacher, my flow echoes through chambers, leaving your ass endangered. I'm the fucking Loch Ness monster, here breathing underwater, and your ass is a hamster, try to swim across the ocean. This is my true devotion, maybe you need captions, but I forgot you were blind, so I guess we'll have to just listen and envision the definition of spitting the truth in the booth.
It's only been a minute and we back in it. When it comes to this shit, I'm straight murderous. Man, I'm vicious. When chomping on beats, I'm spitting sickness. I wanna be kinda known like Judas's kiss. Creeping out of the mist, and I was ridiculous how much we lifted this. Since 07 to Return of the MCs, 2011 and we back with GZ. The three soldiers putting down exposure to the Twin Cities as we get closer, like the war with the Middle East. There ain't no closure, all the way down to the depths of decomposure. I'm leaving a mark on my underground soil, so remember us when we start to boil. But let it be heard from Cali to Philly, across the seven seas, that we those Asian dudes rapping from the Twin City. Non-stop till we drop this real hip-hop shit fucking beat. Get it through your thick scope, the other shit is art. Expressing emotions come straight from the bleeding heart. Not just to get on the charts, but to show them what you got. Doesn't matter who we are, we got one thing they do not. Devotion to make explosions across the oceans. Back from one to make an album promotion. Lyrical locomotion, this is true hip-hop with emotions. Motherfuckers, can you get it?
One, two, three,
boom!
Three atomic bombs dropped, creating ground zero. No heroes, the super villains. Flows recoil, my poems stay resilient. Call me the executioner, hip-hop's Lucifer. Fusing words, creating unstoppable flows that blow souls to the unknown. Diminishing raps, I'm first to finishing last. I spit toxic waste, your flows got no taste like cornflakes. Ground zero spit so much, that's why Minnesota got more than 10,000 lakes. Comprehending my shit, got fools that shake like they are meth. Battling the best like Iron Chef, I freestyle battle against death. Ground zero is causing a disturbance in the force when they spit, that even Yoda can sense that shit. The Lord give my tongue a blessing, should create sound waves that fuck up what Spider-Man be sensing. GZ stays in sync, coming with killer instinct, with flows hitting the ultra combos, attacking joints, hitting every pressure point. Know this, I focus, my body and mind join to balance my inner key, to cook up a storm of psychedelic imagery. Picturing corrupt visions in the mind is how you feeling me. Dissing me is the wrong step towards GZ. Shit don't come easy peasy. All these MCs are like fish in the sea, and I'm a shark going on a feeding frenzy. Stepping up to spit, you fantasize on unicorns and jewel. My language is American, not foreign. The mic I hold is a tool to achieve a higher purpose. I don't believe in whack tricks like the circus. In the eye of the storm, this lyrical monsoon I create is doom. Whack flows I demolish, divine vocal cords. My words are dropping nothing but knowledge. Flawless victory with polished similes. You must be shitting me. No possibility that you compare to me. Be like me if you dare to be. Lyrically, you be something like a mini-me. This is the return of the 3GZ MCs.